planetary defense team, step one. Build pressure inside the volcano. No steam can escape. If there's a leak, the pressure is weak. Step two. Get the biggest magnetic crystals into the volcano. They've got to be launched sky high to pull the asteroid off course.
This is it, friends. Down the hatch. Every crystal counts.